Choose a way inside, but stay sharp. Security's tight.
Excuse me.
Look where you're going!
The plans we stole say the vault is between the ground and upper floors. You'll need to find a way up there. Access to the upper floor requires a high security key card. If you hack into a computer in the human resources department, you'll probably find the name of an employee with clearance. Great. Now open that gate. And we're in. That's the door to the vault. We won't get through without the code. There we go. The vault has two layers of security. Lasers and a dual security lock. Let's deal with the lasers first. Check the control box.
Watch the guard!
There are a number of electrical boxes powering those lasers. Find them and disable the switches. The right switches. It seems like the wiring logic changed. Keep an eye open and make sure you get the right switches. There must be more of those electrical boxes. Check the upper floor.
God.
You can't be in here. This area is restricted. I will need you to come with me. This area is restricted. All right, run along now. Don't trespass again.
Good. Now turn off the lasers.
a god!
Takes care of that. All right. Next up, you'll need a blue key card to unlock the vault. And also, you need to send a remote activation signal from the manager's computer. Once you activate the vault from the manager's computer, you have a short amount of time to get back here and unlock it with the blue key card. I'd find the key card first. Hurry! The clock's ticking! Get back to the vault! Server, including information about the conspiracy against you guys.
Come on, I'm waiting for the loot, guys.
Check behind the gates, everywhere. It's probably hidden. Steal all the money you can. Turn this place upside down. We have the server. Now go for the money.
You shouldn't be in here.
turn back.
Hey, watch it, will ya?
All of it. Now, get moving.
Right there.
I can swear I just saw something.
Watch the guard!
That's three bags. Four bags. That's five. counting. Good work, people. That's how it's done.